Hi, good morning. This morning's question is, what are lipomas and why does my dog have them? This is a really great question, but it also falls under the health category. So I'm going to read to you what Dr. Stephen Blake has to say. He's been a DVM, a doctor of veterinary medicine, since 1973. I can tell you that all of my dogs for the past 26 years, after they get their first rabies vaccine, develop a small lipoma that gets bigger with age. On the right side of their rib cage, just behind their right leg. Every single one of my dogs has had that develop right after the rabies vaccine, and that's well documented. You can Google that online as well. And this is from Dr. Stephen Blake. So he says a lipoma is a growth of fat cells contained in a thin capsule, usually found just below the skin. Lipomas are most often found on the torso, neck, upper legs, and armpits, but they can occur almost anywhere. Lipomas are the most common non-cancerous soft tissue growth. First of all, I want to make it clear that these growths are a sign of chronic disease and not an acute issue. Lipomas and other fatty tumors are the body's way of ridding itself of toxins and other unwanted material, but because the body is out of balance, it can't eliminate toxins through normal channels such as kidneys, liver, or intestines. When the endocrine and immune systems are not functioning at full capacity, the body does the next best thing and tries to encapsulate any unwanted material and eliminate it through the largest excretory organ of the body, the skin. And these are his recommendations. You have to eliminate a poor diet, and you have to go on a species-specific diet in order for your dog's body to heal and eliminate toxins. You have to keep your dog's body as free from drugs, chemicals, and any unnecessary unwanted vaccines as possible. Eliminate flea, tick, heartworm, and unnecessary vaccines from their system. And then this is what he has to say about the environment. Your dog's environment is a major source of toxins, especially if herbicides or pesticides are used in your area. And even if you don't use them on your own property, chances are the parks around your house that you use with your dog or dog parks may use them. So that's always something you have to be aware of. And his treatment recommendation for fatty tumors is to leave them alone unless they're inhibiting full range of motion in some way. So I hope that helps.